Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we're watching Danmachi, or Is It Wrong to Pick Up a Girl in a Dungeon, Season 3, Episode 1. I just went back to rewatch part of my Season 2 finale from last year. Almost exactly a year on from when the finale ended is when today's Season 3, Episode 1 is starting. And it was funny because at the start of the video, I said in that video that, cool, it's just been confirmed that Danmachi Season 3 is coming out in January 2020, and how times have changed. It is now October. But yeah, I'm really excited to get back into this anime, and I don't really have anything to say before the start, so without further ado, let's get right into the episode right now. I vaguely remember the end of Season 2. Vaguely. I definitely remember this girl. Oh. It's Belle. It's my boy. A Vierv? What is it? I don't know about that. Bell's a pretty cool dude. Is this where it ended? I don't remember being... By me saying I vaguely remember the end of Season 2, I don't remember why he's in this forest. Nope. Belle, you're a good one. That's what we like to see. Look at the squad. Welcome back, guys. Maybe. It's possible. He does that often. Why is this monster such a problem? Come on, this one's more human-like than an actual monster. Yes, because it's more human-like. These guys know that by now, whatever Bell crazy idea or thing Bell needs to do, they just need to go along with it. A little rookie. Okay. Her voice actor sounds familiar. I mean, it's like that kind of like young girl kind of voice that you've heard before in anime, but I'm trying to think of where I heard it. Like that kind of shy character. Wiene, Wiene. No, she's cute. It's a big lizard, dude. Look at it. You need to find you some clothes, miss. Who is this small child? Is she or he already been shown? She? Yeah. What does she eat? Does she eat normal food? Oh, good. She eats normal food. See, she's super like a human. It's fine. Oh. She's cute. No. Oh, God. It's but a scratch. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Belle doesn't care. Oh. Who, what? No, who is this? Who is watching? She's so tiny. I knew she was tiny, but like I forgot the perspective and like how tiny she was. Haruhime. I just need to remember everybody's names. Haruhime. Maybe I'll call her Haru. Is that okay? Mikoto. No. Lily. Wealth. Is she taller than... She's probably not taller than Lily. Right? It's a kid. But Lily is tiny. Oh. Episode one, we've got a bath scene. Yeah. Got a point. Oh no, we need out. Oh no, no, no. Oh good. I was thinking this might need to happen. I wonder how fast they grow back. Everybody likes her. Oh. Bella's a nice main character. Yeah. Oh. Oh God. It's definitely not a dream. Is she like some kind of serpent? Wings? What the hell is this? Hopefully she doesn't become that again. See this ending, or is this the opening? And it's just not at the start of the episode. Let's have a look. Kind of like that tracksuit kind of reminds me of Super. Who is this? Who are these people? Ooh. Lizard man with swords. Oh, cool. Monsters. More cool monsters. Bro, we getting a monster team for Belle? Bro, this is going to be sick. This is going to be a good season. So that was season 3, episode 1 of Is It Wrong to Pick Up a Girl in a Dungeon? Really nice start to the season. Seems like an interesting concept is coming through. And I'm interested to see what is the deal with Wiene. Really liking the atmosphere of it so far, and it was a nice first wholesome episode. Looking forward to what will be revealed, and as always, I look forward to like the ranking up and like the fighting and just the basically just the leveling of Belle and comrades. And I just think that's a really cool part of this series. I'm just seeing like Belle's development mostly. But yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day. Peace out.